you start right now at the age of 18 and put $200 into a Roth IRA account, by the time you retire, you will have $3 million. This is my Roth IRA account. As you can see, I started in 2019 and already I'm up 18, you see? And you can see my name right there.